Children, today I am taking the class maths. Children, in the previous class, you already learned about shapes and solids. So, today we will move to the next lesson, lesson number 3, numbers 1 to 9. In that, 3.1, counting numbers 1 to 9. Question number 1, draw standing lines in the given box equal to the number of objects. Listen here, children. Draw standing lines in the given box equal to the number of objects. You can see here, children. Standing lines, here one word is there, means like this. Lines, we will call at a standing line. We will call at as standing lines. Okay, I already here drawn some object, children. See on the board. I already drawn here some object. You should count these object. In that object, you should draw it. You should draw standing line. How many objects are there? You should draw standing line. Okay. First one, O N E 1. Here one object is there. We should draw here one standing line. Then next one, TWO. In number TWO, how many objects are there, children? Count along with me. 1, 2. Two objects are there. So we should draw here two standing lines. Next, C. THREE. In number is THREE. Also, objects also there. 1, 2, 3. Number names 3 and object also equal to 3. We should how many draw, children? We should draw 3 standing lines. Okay. Next, D. FOUR. 4 triangle objects are there. 1, 2, 3, 4 objects are there. So we should draw here 4 standing lines. Then E. FIVE. 5. Count along with me, children. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 objects are there. We should draw here 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay. Next, F. FIX. 6. Number name 6. How many objects are counted? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 objects are there. So, we will draw here 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Then, we will go to next one. G. F-E-V-E-N. Sum. How many leaves are there? Count here, children. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 leaves are there. So, we will draw here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Then, H. Next one. E-I-G-H-T. Number name. 8. 8 apples are there. Count along with me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. How many apples are there? 8. So, we should draw here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Then last one, I. L-I-N-E, 9. The number name, 9. And count all words. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. How many words are there, children? Those are 9 words. So, we should draw here how many standing lines? 9. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Did you understand, children?
in your math subject textbook, page number 57, lesson number 3, numbers 1 to 9, unit 3, numbers 1 to 9, in question number 1, draw standing lines in the given box equal to the number of animals. Here, animals are there, children. You should count the animals and you should count and draw here standing line and fill these boxes. Page number 57 and page number 58. Up to A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I. Up to I. Okay, children?